isn't quite what I thought I'd be. When I was a kid on VOIP, I thought when I get older I'd marry her, I told her. Now I'm 26 and I work in an office. 9 till 5's not the best, I'll be honest. If I could change a single thing, I'd make it me and not him. He's in your bed, I'm in your Twitch chat. I've got the key and he's just a doormat. And even though he's got social skills, that doesn't mean I can't pay the bills. Anyway, make the most of him, cause she moves on pretty bloody quick. Oh, oh. Your new boyfriend's an asshole. Jared.
Of course I bet Jared.
The one who took you away from me. You hit it off instantly. I know, cause you won't stop telling me. Seen his jawline, shoulders and muscles push against his fashion sense. I've thought about what he looks like nude. Not gay though. Cause she's living the dream. Oh, she's living the dream. From back when we were 17. We were 17. How on earth could I be safe when I'm one click away from insane? I just think that I deserve a little bit of what I earned. I'm not gonna make another scene. The one I made when I was 23 means I'm not allowed in Disney World. But he's in your bed and I'm in your Twitch chat. Got the key and he's just a doormat. Cause even though he's got social skills, that doesn't mean I can't pay the bills. Anyway, make the most of him, cause she moves on pretty bloody quick. Oh, oh. Your new boyfriend's an asshole.
Let me turn my music a little bit. There
there we go. Hi guys, how are you doing today? I hope you're all doing well. That's the dead man when you say, how are you? That's how they say it. They go, Halloween nightmare. but today I am cosplaying Feng Min. This is my work in progress, Feng Min, so it's not complete. I'm gonna get a different wig. This one is like a brown wig, and I thought it was gonna be darker, but I don't like how it does the like 50s housewife bob at the bottom, so I'm gonna end up getting a different wig for Feng. I'm gonna dye this like a gray, and then I have to put stripes on the sleeves. Grant, thank you so much! Thank you! I appreciate the urnas. I'm listening to them in spirit. I don't have text-to-speech on because of my audio processing, but I love you. Thank you so much for the support. Thank you for the resub. I hope you're having a wonderful day. And I will hydrate. Thank you, Matthew. If you see, hello Shadow, welcome in, I hope you're doing well today. If you see a shadow moving in the background, it's because I have my door open for my dog. But yes, so I'm gonna be dyeing this a little bit darker, and I have to put white stripes on the sleeves, but I wanna iron on the stripes, and I didn't wanna use felt or anything like that, so they're bare for now. But we have the cosplay. Alright, let me pull up the, let me pull it up as if I can't. I literally own it in Dead by Daylight. So you guys will see what I'm cosplaying in a second. Hi, Inky! Hello! Wicked Sippa. All right, here's the full cosplay, guys. I'm pretty proud of it. Miss Bio is literally, like, waiting in the wings. She really thinks something's gonna happen. But here it is. So we have, like, the ripped tights and this like purpley skirt. There we go. That's a little bit more light. I knew one of you was gonna redeem it. She gets rewarded for this behavior. But yeah, we've got the purple skirt that is like so heinous and ugly, but it is what Feng Min wears. The ripped tights on the knees. And then my hoodie, which I made. In the frame. I think it is. So graceful, so beautiful. Thank you. I will have to go get a biscuit for her because I don't have any on hand. I made that patch completely by hand, so I'm really proud of it. I'm gonna throw a lot of like dirt and blood on this cosplay after I'm like completely finished it. But right now we've got a clean looking bunny thing. I've got the ears on the side and the lace sewed around the edge for a nice little Feng Min. And then I have, these aren't canon, but I have these like really cute puffball pink earrings because I thought they suited the bunny vibe. And she's kind of an e-girl, right? She's kind of an e-girl. So I kind of went for some e-girl style makeup. And and I thought those suited the vibe as well. They have little hearts dangling from them. I love them so much. Thank you so much, Grit. I appreciate it. Thank you, Erin. Thank you, Blue. You guys are so nice. Okay, let me go get a biscuit for Miss Bio because you guys spoil her. Yeah. Oh, she's sitting so close. Yeah, is your little tail wiggling? Yeah. All right, let me go get a biscuit.
I gotta go get one, baby. Yeah.
So excited. All right, let me move this away. Let me turn this a bit. Here she is, Kevin Paul. Give me the paw.
Thank you.
Give me a high five. Did everyone have a fun Halloween? Yeah, guys, tell me how your Halloween's went. What did you do? Did you dress up? I'm doing very well. Thank you for asking, Shadow. How are you doing? Good girl. You worked most of the day? I also worked most of the day, Grant. I'm glad to hear that, Shadow. That's amazing. Glad to hear you're doing great. Yeah.
Yeah. Did you enjoy that? Say thank you, Blue. Thank you for sponsoring my biscuit every single week. Yeah. Hi. Yeah, you're a good girl. You wore a chicken onesie. That's amazing. Gonna sit? Okay, good girl. Go hang out. She's just gonna hang out in the neighborhood. Who are you gonna call?
Ghostbusters!
My Halloween was great. Thank you so much for asking, Shadow. I did work. But it was very fun. I wore like spooky makeup to work and it freaked my coworkers out. Oh my god, we might have a guest in here with us. Hold on a second. There we go. But yeah, I worked, but I wore like, I had a whiteout contact and like scratches across my face and it freaked my coworkers out and I jump scared one of my bosses and it was very fun. My one coworker like couldn't look at me. He was like, it's too weird. I can't look at you. And I had a kid come up and be like, is that Halloween makeup? And I was like, yeah. And he was like, it looks really real. I was almost too scared to ask. And I take that as a compliment. So sometimes I forget, that people who don't do cosplay on a regular basis don't see impressive makeup skills like all of the time, because it was mediocre. My makeup was mediocre. I did it in like 15 minutes before I had to go to work. But it's like good enough for the average guy, right? Like what's my cosplay, by the way? I am cosplaying Feng Min from Dead by Daylight. I'm actually cosplaying one of her skins. I will be playing as it all day, so you will be able to see it as soon as I boot up the game, which we're going to do very shortly here. I just want to get some chatting in with you guys. Workers Unite, yes, exactly. I am wearing my Welcome to Dracula Fuck Mansion shirt, so that's perfectly in season. I love that for you, Aaron. I love that so much. But yeah, that happened last year with my GSMP Wilbur cosplay, right? Like, it's like, I am so used to being surrounded by, like, creative people and, like, incredible cosplayers that when I put, like, low effort into my makeup, I'm like, this is nothing. Like, this isn't impressive. And then I go outside in, like, the normal human world with people who don't see that, like, on a daily basis. And they're like, oh my god, that's so, like, cool or so scary or so impressive. And I'm like, oh my god, I forgot people don't have to, like, be surrounded by incredible talent all the time. Wilbert soup, so true. But yeah, so it was very fun. And then did I do anything earlier in the day? I worked on this most of the day, but honestly, working on this, like doing a craft, this is the first cosplay that I have like fully like made stuff for in literally like 2 years, because my crafting space is finally clean and free to use again. And it was really fulfilling, guys. Like, it felt really good to put this together and assemble it. So I'm really proud of it and really happy with it. Not me realizing I hardly know the Drews and be for knowing you all. Great. I love saying stuff. I love sharing stuff with you because you get so enthusiastic. Thank you so much for the detailed DM that I completely forgot to respond to because I have the worst memory in the world. I have the memory of a goldfish. I should respond to it afterwards, but I'm so glad you enjoyed Brian David Gilbert. I wanted to have something costumey on my head, at least for work, since we were smocks all day, so my field costume would work. But the best I had was semi-realistic bunny ears, and I was too embarrassed for that. Oh, Aaron. I understand. You guys can't really see it in my room, but up there, this up here is just like my collection of animal ears. The essay of Brian David Gilbert, very impressive person. Yes, I appreciated it so much. You formatted it so nicely. By the way, Plu, I answered your DM and I am in the streaming VC if you are interested in joining. But yeah, I have a lot of animal ears. Plu had a nice little browse of them before they left my house. Essay on Brian David Gilbert. Yeah, I introduced Grant to Brian David Gilbert, and he enjoyed it. And you didn't send it to me? Well, it was in response to videos that I had sent Grant. excuse me, my throat is a little bit sore today. Let's hope that's nothing. But yeah, Grant, like, I sent Grant 5 videos that I was like, okay, this is my Brian David Gilbert starter pack. Tell me what you think. So I sent him, here were my 5 introductory videos to Brian David Gilbert for the BDG fans in the chat who know what I'm talking about. Did I accidentally just launch Spotify? No, okay, it was just Dead by Daylight launching. I sent Grant, I'm alone in my apartment. I sent By My Bed. I sent Stayin' Alive, performed by a vampire by the BDGs, HeBeBGs. I sent I read all 337 books in Skyrim, so you don't have to. And I sent The Perfect Poke Rap, because I think those are a good introductory kit for Brian David Gilbert. I think they cover a lot of bases of his talents and his content style. So, I think they're very excellent. And then, on Grant's stream, I showed him Thumbnail and Breezy Slide, because those were, like, it was mostly the music that I was introducing him to, but then I was like, honestly, I think he would just enjoy his type of content. So I sent a little BDG starter kit, and Grant sent me the most, like, detailed, like MLA formatted essay in response, and it was beautiful. I love Breezy Slide. It's so good. We should listen to Breezy Slide. Hey guys, I'm gonna put on Breezy Slide. Those of you who don't know what I'm talking about, you guys should look up Brian David Gilbert on YouTube, and tell me what you think. But we'll listen to one of his songs right now. As soon as this weird autumn... As soon as Weird Autumn concludes. We had a whole dance party. It was quality suggestion. Yeah. Oh my god. I took the best. Blue, you still have a birthday hat on your PNG. I took an incredible clip of Grant's stream, if I do say so myself. I actually took a couple of incredible clips, my favorite being the one where Grant demonstrated how a ferret can dance. Got a little cloud friend to join us. Look at them. All right. I did launch Dead by Daylight though, so let's take a gander. Wait, did Dead by Daylight immediately crash? I think it did. Hold on. Or I might have accidentally closed it. Oh, I'll go this until Dead by Daylight has relaunched. I'm gonna blast it. Dead by Daylight sounds in the background really make this. This funky guitar is so good.
Uh oh, I'm still in my birthday fit. Hello!
You are in your birthday fit! Hello! A little bit of birthday suit action.
Do you want me to be a cowboy? I can be a cowboy. I forgot I have that.
Be a cowboy,
wait,
baby.
I can be Steve.
You can be Steve. The variations you have of your PNG are truly impressive.
Wait, hold on. I did the wrong thing. I was constantly speaking. Okay, there.
There you
now
go.
Now I'm Steve.
Oh my gosh. Okay, I have that. Okay, good. Oh, the Halloween event is not quite over yet. Love to see it.
No, it's... I think it's done on the 4th.
I believe you're correct. Oh my god, twin!
Now do you guys see the reason I'm wearing this absolutely hideous skirt? Cannon. And twinning.
Hi, Mel! Hello, hello! Good luck at work, Aaron. I love you so much. I'm sorry, I was jamming when you said that.
Woo! I'm so happy with how this turned out.
Yes, it looks so good.
And it's not even done yet.
Well, I'm legally obligated to play as this Feng Min all day, so...
Literally, yeah.
I love the way the bunny ears flop. I almost invited the wrong person to the lobby because I didn't realize that you weren't in the game yet.
Oh, I have... For some reason, I have Pyramid Head selected, and I hear some very heavy breathing from him. Hold on. I need to swap that.
Drop out logging me out without my permission. What the heck? In the middle of my Crown of Candy finale watch through. There we go. Okay. Thank you so much, Grit. I appreciate it. I need one more killer challenge for the event, and then I've got all the cosmetics. I need to play killer. I might do that this evening. Because I also need, like, I don't have all the cosmetics yet. Oh, I don't have a challenge selected. Why not? Because I don't have the hags. I don't have this hand. This is her, oh no, this is her head. I don't have the event head, and I don't have the, actually, I don't have any of the hag cosmetics, so I would love to have all of those. I think the only one I have is this, is her, like, hand. Where is Malevolence? Oh, this is a killer challenge. Okay. Oh, that's right. I completed all of the killer... I mean, the survivor challenges. That's why I don't have a challenge selected. Very cool. Are there any bonus ones on this tome that I can just do for the funsies? There's literally not. All of the current tomes are, all I have are killer stuff remaining on it, so time to go back to the compendium and start working on completing a different one. Wait, this is the one, right? Yeah, okay, so I got to earn 125,000 blood points. No problem, no sweat. I spy a face on the cloud person, yeah! Who's wearing their Steve Harrington costume?
I'm wearing my Steve Harrington cosplay. Do you like it?
You have to say yes or you will get banned.
You will get banned. I am a mod in this chat. And I'm very sensitive.
Alright, let's see what my loadout is on Fang. I definitely don't need Lucky Break right now. I'll do Hyper Focus. Well, Bite the Bullet is always best when I bring in a med kit, so we'll keep that equipped.
Mm-hmm.
And bring the Dowsing Rods because they give me a lot of blood points.
Wow, they look just like Speed. Nailed the hairstyle, gotta say. Thank you so much, thank you.
Toadstip, that's a Speed.
That's a Toadstip, Toadstip, that's a Speed. I'm so tired.
You had like a stroke in the middle of that, were you good?
Yeah, I'm so tired, I just woke up, so.
Mel, I certainly always have room in my lobby for one more, especially if that one more is you.
Mel,
come join. Hi, Daniel. How are you doing Daniel. Today? Daniel, this is a really random comment, but can I just say I love the color that you chose your name to be in chat?
True, yes. I quite like that color.
It's a really pretty color of teal.
Oh my god.
Mel, should we play a round while you join, or are you like sprinting to your computer? blooping twice if you're okay. Blink, blink. How do you get rid of COVID? Yeah, well, I think it's a weird thing to compliment.
Eat some food first, okay.
Okay, perfect. You gotta eat some food first, and I'm, like, actively eating a snack.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Let's go.
Ready to go, yes. I'm ready to go.
I'm eating, guys. Those of you who have Little Debbies in your country, the pumpkin cookies that they release during fall, and only during fall, are literally so banger. I love them so much. Mel, I love that for you so much. Lamel? Literally Lamel just joined the lobby? Hello? Mel, you said you weren't joining!
That reminds me of Mr. Joint. Hmm? Anytime a Dwight wears that head with, like, the glasses and the beanie.
That's security, Dwight. Lamelberg. Imposter. This can't be Mel. Mel would never wear this white outfit.
Nah.
Just won't happen.
Yeah, cosplay stream! Hi, Liv! How are you doing today?
I should try and play Dead by Daylight with a Legion mask and not be able to see anything.
Oh my god.
I wouldn't be able to see
Blue
anything.
First face cam stream and it's just them dressed as Legion. I would never drip my boy out like that. The drip is dry. Mel said, default Dwight or die.
Which, I mean, I don't blame her for that.
Default Dwight is a good Dwight.
Default Dwight is the best little Dwight, and we love him.
I love him so much. Whenever I see a default Dwight in a lobby, I know I shouldn't, but I assume they're kind of a baby. Like, kind of a Dead by Daylight baby. Oh, give him his cute little hat. You're so right. The little lad hat that he gets.
Yes.
The little motor hat. Yeah. That's a good one. That I like how we all grinded that specific tome for that Dwight outfit.
I don't know about you, but I grinded that for the Legion fits.
Oh,
but
yeah, I did for sure. But like, I think that was in the free track of the. Steve, we like spawned holding hands.
Hello.
Oh, Quentin's over here with the.
Quentin. Everyone spawned together, so.
Oh, cool. So we probably should divvy up, but I'm not going to.
Get out of here, Dwight. It's my gen.
Oh, I missed it. If D&D babies use it, oh, perhaps default Dwight shall be my first skin. Default Dwight is what you get by default, as indicated by the name. It's not a skin, it's just how Dwight looks. But Grant, oh, I was talking to Grant during his stream the other day, Plu, and he says he really wants to have like possibly a stream where he gets like you and I to teach him how to play Dead by Daylight.
Absolutely, I wanna do that.
1000% down for that. Do we have an AFK killer or are they just like somewhere else on the map? Oh, it's an AFK killer, it's a Bubba.
Oh Jesus.
I don't trust that at all. Time to cleanse totems.
Yeah, I'm cleansing a totem right now.
Did he spawn? Did he spawn in front of his totem and is he gatekeeping? No, it's a pumpkin. Oh, he's not AFK anymore. He's not AFK anymore. He just chased the survivor who ran right past him. That was terrifying.
Damn, I really wish he would have stayed AFK. I hate Bubba. He was just zoned out and staring at a pumpkin. Okay, that's a pumpkin. That's okay, no worries. I tried to play Killer last night and got my teeth kicked in with Huntress on RPD by a couple playing as Nancy and Steve. They were both Prestige 43.
Oh my god.
What the heck?
Oh my god.
That doesn't feel like the level of Survivor you should be playing against, Mel.
Just middle of the night matchmaking, I guess.
I guess so. You're doing good. I'm glad you're doing well, Liv. Resting my day off and enjoying my day away from work's chaos. Oh, I'm so glad. Well, I hope you can chill and relax here.
Just hey, bestie.
Hey!
Once we're finished this, I have a gen that we can go to.
Perfect. I feel safe. I feel like this Bubba isn't playing. I saw him chase the Quentin, but like,
yeah,
he didn't wind up his chainsaw, and like, obviously nothing happened because the Quentin's fine. You're like well past needing to kick two tree pumpkins, right?
No, I need to still. That's still a goal that I need.
Oh, really? Okay, I'll stop kicking pumpkins then. I only kicked the one, but where did you go?
Ah! Oh my god, I ran into him. Oh my god.
Oh, I see.
Yeah, this is fine, right?
I'm fine. I wonder if he's having ping issues. Like, he's behaving so weirdly. Thank you, Hatter! I appreciate it, and thank you for the lurk. I hope you're having a good day. I was in ash on Killer. It was cruel. That's actually devastating, Mel. I'm so sorry for your loss. Is he farming with you, or is he actually?
No, he's trying.
Okay. Hi, Dwight.
Oh, he finally used his chainsaw! Oh, I'm proud of him!
Wow, he figured it out!
He left me.
Uh-oh. Why do I feel like this is a baby Bubba? Dwight, I'll kill you!
I'm gonna try and find somebody, because I need healing.
Oh, I have a really
oh, hi,
nice
guys.
Hit if you find me. Oh, hi! Hey! Right here, my little boy. My little man. Can Dwight... Okay. I was like, can you not reach him? Oh, cruel and unusual. That was so rude. There's a gen over here. I'm gonna touch this rift, though. Stick
okay.
My whole hand in it. Oh, there's a gen over here, too. This map is very small.
Yeah, is this the smaller version?
This is Macmillan, right?
Mm.
I think it's the Ironworks Macmillan, right?
Mm. Yeah? Maybe? I have no idea. Probably.
I believe. Dwight, he did that so fast, yeah. Mel is just Lem backwards. So true, Grant.
Oh my god, wait!
This is true.
Listen, all I'm saying is that I've never seen Lemon or Mel in the same room at once.
This is true. Actually, Mel is more like my foil, like narratively. Like, she's like the same, like, we're like two sides of the same coin, you know? Like...
Kinda sus, not gonna lie.
Period. Exactly. Exactly.
I need to fondle a rift. I'll be back.
Okay. Bubba is.
Oh. Oh, sick. Oh my god.
GGEZ? kind of want to like find totems to cleanse, but I literally have no idea where they spawn on this. This version.
I cleansed one in the killer's track. But I'm opening a
door. Oh, look, Quentin is running circles around this map.
I'll 99 it, I guess, if you want.
Yeah, I would 99 it.
Uh-oh.
What?
I'm opening the gate for him.
Oh, is he coming towards you?
Yeah, the poor guy.
Oh. I guess the other gate's open too, because that person just walked out. No, I'm not that good at- Oh! I'm not that good! I ran right into him.
Oh no, Lemon.
Let me out, please. Oh, the other person left me?
Oh my god.
I am gonna die. He's definitely gonna pick me up and hook me. Or he's gonna let me slug out? No, he's gonna pick me up. Oh, no, he's letting me out.
No.
He's letting me out, okay. Woo! I was like, oh, this is devastating.
Oh my
god. I looped away from him, and then I thought he would walk forward, like, at all, and he didn't. He just stood still swinging his chainsaw, so when I looped, I ran back into him. Oh, wow, I earned all of those blood points in one game. Oh, yeah, baby Bubba.
Baby Bubba.
Level 1 barbecue and chili.
But fully leveled other perks.
Mm-hmm. Sometimes the... Oh, no. I was gonna say maybe he was trying to get adept, but that wouldn't explain the behavior. You have to, like, kill everyone if you want to get adept.
Yeah.
Why didn't the baddie hook you? Probably because I was the only person left and everyone else ran out of the match. Need a healing skill checks? I can do that. Wait, what comes after this though? Oh, the survivor path. So, good. Alrighty.
Okay, literally, I smashed up one pumpkin that round, because I only saw one, and I got a treat. I got the haste effect, and it didn't count towards this challenge.
Doesn't it say you have to do it in one trial, or no?
No, it doesn't specify that. It just says, get treats two times while smashing pumpkins. Pumpkins appear during the Haunted Dead by Daylight event.
That's so bizarre.
It is so broken. It isn't letting me move past this.
I am, in fact, the result of a mass hallucination.
Is smell? Yeah!
No! Oh, it's Mel here! Yeah! Mel! Hold on, I gotta put their little possum on screen.
Oh my god, the possum!
There we go. Oh, my dog is barking.
Bio, can you stop that?
She said no,
part of it. Bio!
Oh my goodness. Hold on a second.
Bio.
God is dead?
Howdy, partner.
Howdy. Oh, God. My voice just, like, won't come back for some reason. Like, I'm not sick.
Oh, no.
I'm not sick. I've got, like, a little bit of a cough. Maybe? Not really. I, like, haven't really been doing much.
I forgot. I also, when we were talking earlier about, what we did on Halloween, I watched a movie with, Jordan and Father.
Mm-hmm.
And we watched Nope.
What is that?
Ooh, was that good?
It was. It was really good. It is a Jordan Peele horror movie.
Names do not mean anything to me.
he's the guy that did
he's Peel from Key and Peel.
I don't know that.
He did
the movie Us, and he did Get Out, if you've heard of either of those.
Yeah. And he's also one of the directors on Wendell and Wild, is that what it's called?
I don't know that either.
That's the stop motion animation movie that just came out.
I haven't heard of that.
it's in collaboration with the person who animated Coraline, so it's like that stop motion, like Leica mm-hmm. Studios style.
Nice. What's it about?
Thank you, Daniel. Nope is about a pair of siblings who are professional animal handlers for like Hollywood movies and stuff like that. They work with horses. So they own a horse ranch, and minor spoiler for Nope, because this happens literally 3 minutes into the film, but their father dies very suddenly on the ranch because a nickel like fell out of the sky and like lodged itself in his head and like killed him.
Okay.
So
that just so happens to be a very like minute fear of mine, that someone will drop a penny from a very tall building and it will go into my skull. That's cool.
Oh wow. Yeah, Mel, this definitely plays on that. So that's a very minor spoiler though, because like I said, like he dies literally at the beginning of the movie.
Mm-hmm.
And so the son takes over like the ranch business, and the daughter is like as well. And all of a sudden their horses like start disappearing, and it's very good. It is a alien, like it is a sci-fi alien horror movie. And it plays on that like classic idea of like livestock being abducted by aliens, but the way they do it, this alien is so cool, and there's just this like really good tense suspension that is like maintained throughout the whole film that like really gets you kind of like wound up and like on the edge of your seat. It's really, really well done.
That's really cool.
Mm-hmm. And something that's cool about Jordan Peele's movies is that like a lot of them are allegories for like real life issues and stuff like that. So the main premises of this movie are these two siblings trying to capture evidence of this alien on film, and they like can't seem to do it. It's like, obviously you don't have to read into movies a lot, but I find it very interesting because Jordan Peele does a lot of things very intentionally in his movies. Mm-hmm. Where it is like the two main protagonists are people of color, and it's kind of a commentary on how like people of color face police brutality. And how hard the world tries to erase evidence of that happening, like body cams and stuff like that, like footage getting lost or deleted or like obscured in some capacity, like mm-hmm. Trying to convince people that they're being attacked by something and nobody believing them because there's no evidence to support it. And then the other kind of like message that goes along with it is like how Hollywood is like corrupt and like thank you for the hydrate, Grant. It's like corrupt and like how spectacle has a huge impact on kind of like your mentality and like your outlook on the world, and like how if all you desire is fame and fortune, then you're like literally gonna get like eaten alive by Hollywood in the world because you like crave a spotlight so much, and once it's there you like can't break out of it. There's like the alien plays into that a lot, and it's also like an observation of the treatment of animals in movies and media and stuff like that. It's very good. It's very multi-layered, but on the surface, if you don't care about all the meanings behind it, it's also just a very good horror movie.
Just an entertaining good horror
movie. Yeah.
Yeah.
That's fun. Like good. I just haven't seen it yet.
Yeah, I really, really enjoyed it.
I remember people said that the vibes of it were like very different from Us and Get Out. Mm-hmm. And so I was like, ooh.
I've actually never seen Us or Get Out.
Oh my god, Us is so good. I don't think I saw Get Out. Well, I think I watched it with my dad, but I was sick at the time with a fever, and so I was like phasing in and out of consciousness. I don't recommend watching Get Out when you're phasing in and out from a fever.
It was kind of a
nightmarish experience.
That sounds like a trip.
But Us is extremely good and, in my opinion, quite scary. There's like this one shot that I can think of that just like freaked me the fuck out, but Us is so good. I will watch it with you anytime.
I haven't watched it, but I want to watch it, so I will gladly watch it with you. Ooh, it's jinx that time.
I got the game.
We're going to the game.
Also, everyone here is just gonna have to deal with the fact that I'm gonna sound like a squeaky toy for an undetermined amount of time.
That's okay.
Dead by Daylight movie? That would be so cool. Oh my god! Shattered, you reminded me. I have to watch the, I wanted to save it for stream. I have to watch the release of the new chapter trailer.
You do! It seems really cool!
To see what it is. I have an idea of what I think they're releasing a killer with it. I think I know what the killer is, but I want to see.
What do you think it is?
I think it's the knight.
Oh.
Is Get Out the one with the deaf guy hunting people in the house? I don't know. I've never seen it.
I know what you're talking about. That movie is scary as hell. I really didn't like that movie.
I believe that one's Don't Breathe.
I don't know. Maybe. It's probably Get Out, though. I remember that.
Oh. Hi, Meg!
But that's not the plot of, Get Out.
Oh my god!
Oh, it's
the Huntress!
Oh, my ping.
Uh-oh. He definitely saw us. You see me.
Is she upstairs?
She is upstairs.
Okay. Oh, I thought that she was downstairs.
No, she's definitely gonna go for the.
Oh, come over here. Oh, yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah.
Hey, hey.
Yeah, yeah. Hey, bestie.
Hey.
I found a hex totem. Hello?
Ooh, it's probably Huntress's lullaby.
Get that shit
out of here.
I'm about to feel so bad for this fucking Huntress.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, my queen.
I'm sorry, my queen. We love you. Mwah.
I hate to do it to you.
Oh.
Truly, I detest myself for being this way. To you, my beloved queen.
Oh, she's coming.
Oh, my screen brightness was at like half. I was like, why can't I fucking see? Hello? A generator? Anywhere?
Ah! Ah!
My boy! Hey, that's my boy. I'm gonna go stop our gen from regressing. Okay.
Oh, God.
This is actually a terrible map for the Huntress to be on as well, so I feel extra bad for her.
Yeah. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, Mel! Okay, I'm coming back to you, Fengmin.
Oh, I'm about to
finish
the
gen. Sorry, I barely avoided
gen.
That. Oh
good.
My god.
Oh, sorry, I missed. Oh. It's okay, I bite the bullet.
She
probably
left?
Gonna come here.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, she's coming here. No worries, you're fine. Fine and normal.
Definitely.
I'm misleading her. Oh, okay, she found the Meg. We're good. We're clean. Tree pumpkin.
Oh my god. I got haste. Tree pumping.
Oh my god.
Okay.
Just right back.
Yes, I'll do this generator all by myself.
Oh!
Iron Maiden!
I should have expected that. That's my bad.
Beans.
Wow, Why should you have expected that? It's a huntress.
Well, huntresses like to use Iron Maiden because you can reload really fast for chases.
She is on her way.
I've seen a lot of huntresses lately running Iron Maiden and Darkness Revealed.
Wait, I found the Meg. I can heal her.
She lost me. Wait, the bullet value.
I'm just trucking away on this generator in the bathroom.
Find the bullet value!
Let's fucking go!
Oh god, is she coming back for me? Well, she's not gonna get me in time. Bitch.
No, she's upstairs. She's upstairs. She's upstairs.
Okay, okay, good to know.
Noted, thank you. Fumble this hole.
Wait, what is happening? Wait, she's nice?
Is she?
No? Oh, she shook her head. She doesn't want boobs. Alright, goodbye. Okay, she stood in front of us. The Meg and I, and like gestured at the gen. She wanted us to get it.
So. Interesting. Wait. I know, the floppy ears are so good, right, Grant?
Oh, I'm so close to her. Oh god, where is she? Oh, she's right there!
Ooh. Hey, Betsy!
Hey! What?
She's downstairs now.
Uh-oh.
Follow her. Where's she going? Where's she going? Oh. Oh, it's a gen.
It's a two-person gen. Okay. Thanks, Meg.
Oh, come on.
The way she's just standing there and her little head is tilting back and forth.
Oh my god, she's so pretty.
How is this Meg not hitting these blinds?
There we go.
Embarrassing for the Meg. Meg, come on. There we go. Nice huntress. Let's hope she doesn't have no ed.
Oh god.
She's like, sure, you guys can, you know, do your thing. I'm just gonna have no ed and also blood warden.
The Meg running up and poking her.
Just gonna deposit my void real quick.
Wee-hee-hee. Ooh, there's a pumpkin up here.
Please, no
Pete,
no
where'd
way.
You go? Oh, that was...
I see a pumpkin over here? Where? Where?
Yeah,
I see you. I see you. I see you. Stay there. Stay there.
Okay. The way the ears look like... Whoop.
Where? Where?
Right here.
Both gates are about to be open.
Okay.
I got a tree pumpkin! Oh my god, I got a tree pumpkin!
I really hope this works out for you.
If this doesn't fucking work, I'm gonna actually lose my mind. I'm going to probably turn in. Wait, oh my god. I'm coming.
It's right there.
Wham! Yeah,
kick it to pumpkin!
Yeah! Piss out. My ears melt. All right, let's get out of here. She wants us out. She wants us gone. Nice huntress.
Wow, I love huntresses.
Wow. I
didn't want to blind her with my flashbang. Because I feel like that's a bit rude.
We got iridescent invader, let's go. How am I gonna get only silver benevolent when I'm the only person who healed a teammate?
Hex. Oh, it was ruin.
Oh, it was?
Yeah. Scourge Hex, Monstrous Shrine, Discordance, Hex Ruin, and Iron Maiden.
No wonder she knew exactly where we were.
But yeah, that's true.
Discordance. You and I repairing gens together constantly.
Literally, yeah.
A nice Miss Lady.
I got it! Oh my god, it counted!
Yay!
Oh my god!
For you!
Holy
crap!
Fucking no.
Sarah.
I gotta.
Sarah, are you ready to go?
Oh my gosh. Repair speed. You can all buy it, just Butterburger, I don't care.
Wait. You could all buy it, Butterburger, I don't care. I started laughing.
I start laughing as well. So what?
Remember how I said that Save the Best for Last was in the Shrine of Secrets the last time I checked the Shrine of Secrets, and that I needed it for one of my pig builds, but I didn't have enough to get it. Well, I got enough to get it. Unfortunately, I forgot to buy it from the store, so now it's gone.
No, Mel.
Okay. What is Save the Best for Last? Is that,
It makes it so that, oh my god, a prestige 27 Jill Valentine.
Jesus.
Oh, it's a person on our network.
Let me just peep your profile real quick, like a creepazoid, and see if I can see how many hours you have.
Yeah, same.
No.
No.
Oh, everyone says that they literally have comments saying that they're, like, a great teammate.
Oh, awesome!
What is it called?
Gonna take a little nap? Of course, Grant! Thank you so much for being here! Have a good sleep!
Plus rep morried me as Wesker Hart. Also nice and post match and have fun game overall.
Oh, they're
smile.
A TTVer.
Oh yeah?
Yeah. Oh my god, prestige 100 Claudette. That's disgusting.
Holy god.
Oh my god, why would you do that?
Good god.
A flashlight, so I'm ready for shenanigans. I'm very ready for shenanigans. Can the Twitch app let me use the search function or no? I guess not.
Save the Best for Last is the shape perk. It makes it so that it, I believe it decreases
Amori.
Oh,
cool.
Oh no.
Have a wonderful nap, Philo.
Their bio on Twitch is just "suh, dude."
But I believe it's like every
rip
time
that
you...
one open.
Oh, sorry.
Grip it and rip it, baby.
It's a San Pellegrino dark Morello cherry and pomegranate flavored water. That's sparkling.
Oh, that sounds very good.
Oh my god.
I'm not even a huge sparkling water fan, but that combination, something about black cherry is so good in sparkling water.
It's so good. Sarah. Black cherry and water, it's so good.
I love sparkling water.
This is a lovely audio audio environment we've created here.
Yeah, audio hellscape we've been created in this Wednesday.
That's my favorite.
I know what they came here for.
My favorite long-running Mabim Bam bit is Grip It and Rip It, because Griffin has had to edit out so many sounds of his brother Justin opening a can of soda directly in front of his microphone that he just leaves them in now and then calls him out every time he does it, and it's so funny.
Grip It and Rip It, baby!
Oh, hell yeah, dog! Rip
oh, over here,
that
over
one
here,
open!
Here. Yeah, lemon! Yeah!
Yeah!
Jill!
Oh my god.
We really went that far.
Pig.
It's a pig?
Your girl's... No, my ping.
Oh, your ping.
Oh, it's Nemesis. I see zombies.
Oh,
that
Steve.
That is not good.
Oh, Steve.
Unless Steve is just walking real wobbly. Nope, that's a bowl cut. That's not Steve. That's not my boy.
Oh, he's got the like blighted skin on. Oh. What did he just punch?
The pallet that I threw down.
Oh, I didn't realize you threw down a pallet. Alright, he's chasing after you. I'm gonna go save our gen.
That's what you better do.
Oh, ow. That is not good.
You've had your save potions out, but I'll have mine. You're a rascal. No respect for knights. No respect for anything.
Oh, fuck me, dude.
What respect, knights? Oh, my god. Potions can do anything that you can.
Okay. Oh god.
Now's not the time for potions.
Jill. Please, Jill. The vault, let me through!
Ah, Merciless Storm.
Uh-oh.
Oh, Merciless Storm? I love Merciless Storm.
Fuck! My ping, Lemon! Not with my ping! I can't live like this.
You lost me. Bite the bullet, value.
This totem... Never mind, it's back.
Bro, please leave. Thank you.
No, he's coming! But I don't want him to! I'm committing! I got it, you bitch!
Good job, Mel!
He punched. No, don't do it!
Oh, are you kidding me? Eruption? Who could have foreseen this coming? A nemesis perk on a nemesis?
What the fuck is that about? What's eruption do again?
Hinders you? Is that what? No, not hinders. The thing where your hands are cupped together,
oh,
so you
you're
can't do anything. Incapacitated, thank you. And then it blows up the gen that you're working on as well. Oh, cool. A zombie just spawned directly next to this gen. I'm gonna walk away.
I literally had boiled over babes. He was running into every tree. Jill, my queen! Jill, he's right here! Why did you do that?
Wait, are you back here, Steve?
Am I what?
Oh no. Never mind. I thought I saw lights lighting up on a generator and I thought that meant it was being worked on, but I guess not.
Oh, Jill is giving me her leader.
See me. Good.
I'm trying to find you guys. I can't see you guys right now.
Ow! This is not very nice.
It's every fucking generator on the map done. This can't be possible.
No, there are so many gens near me.
There's so many generators.
Oh god! Not him sneaking up while I'm healing myself.
Genless.
I heard his radius, but it sounded too quiet. Man.
Bottom text.
He didn't see me, so that's a plus.
Inspiring, honestly, because he went to the other side of the killer shack too. He's still nearby. He's just standing to my left. Is he gonna kill the zombie? No, he ran away. Okay, he ran to whoever's on a gen who I can see the aura of.
Oh,
Jill, I guess? Oh wait, I can see everyone's aura. I'm on hook. I'm stupid. For the gen.
I have. We'll make it.
Let's go.
Oh, sorry. Sorry, Mel.
Weesh.
Okay.
Wait, does we'll make it get?
It makes it so that I get 100% healing increase. Yeah, I have
is
to
he
actually
tunneling?
Unhook you.
He's tunneling me. Bro, what the hell's wrong with you? Get the hell away from me.
You literally had three options.
Man, you chose to be toxic. No, please.
Baby,
oh god,
can't
oh
you
god.
See?
Oh god.
Lemon,
oh god.
I'm coming in. You're running away, though.
I'm sorry. I didn't know what direction you were coming in from.
It's okay. Come here, bitch. Come here, get me. Yeah, bitch!
My hero! I love you!
Killer blind! Let's fucking go!
Oh, my God!
I did! That's what you get for tunneling, you bitch!
This guy gives me no Ed vibes. Anyone else?
Yeah.
I'm gonna cleanse his totem.
Not the zombie coming up with Merciless Storm. Fuck. Oh my god, we did it. Most tense I've ever been. Jill, please. No, let me get them off hook. I have full make it. I haven't been able to use it yet. Jill.
Oh, I'm just coming after you guys.
Why me? I'm the one with will make it.
He's going upstairs into the room.
Yeah, he's chasing the Jill upstairs.
I'm sorry, he might be chasing me.
Oh, that's okay.
No, don't do that.
I have endurance. Okay, gotta run, gotta go.
Ah, there's a zombie!
Alright, I've cleansed two totems. There's one in the killer shack that I did not get to.
That zombie. Jill, my queen!
Hello, my boy.
She slid behind me.
Come into my arms.
She tanked the hit.
Oh, there we go. Wouldn't let me heal you for a second.
No.
What? Missed me. Oh wait, no, he didn't.
Just kidding.
He hit me with his stupid dinky little whip. Ah!
Yeah. Hold on.
Get stunned, you loser.
What are you doing?
I'm getting
it's a chest.
A vaccine.
No one is injured except for me. And it doesn't apply to me.
Uh-oh.
Oh, empathy or what?
I'm exposed for that.
He's on his way.
Oh god.
No,
the rift
Steve!
Moved right in front of me.
Steve!
Oh.
No!
Well,
oh, boo, I thought he was following me. It did seem like he was for a second, right?
No.
Well, he was right behind me. Alright, are you away from you now? No, he's not.
He's still circling that little area.
Jill's going for you.
Thank you, Jill.
Not the zombie following me up to this fucking generator! Oh god, he's here.
Hell yeah. Oh, leader! Beautiful.
That generator that's in the building is like almost done.
Okay.
Oh, okay.
He's hooking me right next to it though.
I'm gonna
go kick it. It was so close.
I'm gonna leave. Just because I know he'll head right back here.
Yeah, you're so correct.
I'm coming, Mel.
Thank you. Every day I'm struggling. Thank you.
Phil, if you could lead him away from our gen, that would be so neat.
You massage me so gently.
Good.
My generator.
Oh.
No,
cool,
he's
just
so
like
close.
lead him to the main building where we are trying to finish a gen. Uh-oh.
Yeah, that's not great, is it?
Oh, God, oh that's no, not great. Are...
Oh!
No!
The Jill's with me.
What the fuck? Bro, he missed me. No! Please, don't take me. I don't want it. Leave my generator alone.
Did you join our generator just in time for Merciless Storm?
I think so.
Besties, I'm hurting.
Healing the Jill, so hopefully her and I can take some aggro. Oh wait, is he chasing you still?
No.
Oh, okay, perfect. Oh, the Jill doesn't care about you, but I do.
Okay, I don't know if she knew I was here. She also didn't heal me when I was on a gen with her.
Oh, that's right, I
can see. So maybe she doesn't care about me.
I can see. Yeah, I like how you said that immediately after defending her. Oh, are you still? Okay,
I'm
you're
sick,
fine, you're fine.
But I'm healed.
Are you by a door, Steve?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm coming.
I'm just a little sicky poo, you know.
I wish she was near you because,
He's coming, he's coming.
Yeah, you've trapped your flashbang.
I can't.
Oh, you did already. I saw it go off.
No, I didn't. I don't have a flashbang in my hand.
Oh, what the heck exploded next to you then?
Hmm.
Frick,
I'm heading to the other door though.
He's headed to the other door. Why didn't Jill collaborate with anybody? She is leader. It makes people open escape doors faster.
Oh god! Oh god! I get worried by him. No, please. No, please. No,
no
please. No, please. Please, please, please.
Jill,
oh, he
take
missed.
Aggro. You haven't been hooked.
Literally. I have my 99.
Help!
No!
Steve!
Steve!
Oh, guys. Oh, guys. Guys!
I won't let it happen! I won't let him take you!
Guys! 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 Guys!
Steve! Run into my arms! No! He was- Yes! 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 Get confused,
oh my God,
you stupid idiot!
Okay, okay, gotta go!
Wait.
Okay, okay! Open the door!
Yeah.
Open the door!
Run!
Open the
door! Good, 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 good! Run, run, run!
Oh my God. Oh my God, bro!
We bowl! Also, besties,
that's right.
He does have an add-on that if you take a vaccine, it will expose you.
Yes,
so
yeah.
I'm exposed presently.
Yeah, that's how I got down the second time. Okay,
right.
Emmy ball.
We leave.
Because my whole purpose of taking the vaccine was I was like, oh, I can at least take a hit if I don't get down by his whip.
We definitely should have relayed that information better after Plu immediately
got
exposed.
Yeah, that's my bad.
That's okay.
Ah!
Oh, we had discordance! And nurses calling!
Oh, this is brutal.
And an Ebony Mori that was wasted on all of us.
Ha ha! You guys are cute.
I'm gonna give this Jill props because everyone else says that she's an angel and I believe them wholeheartedly.
She was like right next to me when I was being chased, but you know, we're not gonna really focus on that.
She did run towards you when you were
like,
being chased at the end. Like, I saw her leave her exit gate to come get, take aggro for you, so... Because I could see her aura.
True.
I'm gonna stun the killer. Fuck.
Okay. Alright, I gotta succeed at two more, healing checks to get my... guy. No.
Yeah.
I have to finish repairing three generators while holding a rare toolbox or better.
Do you guys like to go to any particular map?
I want to go to your house.
Oh my god!
Oh my god, in front of Twitch chat and everyone.
I'm blushing. okay, Flu, I'll take us to RPD.
Levin's like, welcome to my house. It's a nightmare hellscape labyrinth.
Welcome to my home. It's hell.
I'm too welcome to my crib.
Feng Min.
A little cheeky Feng Min prestige.
Yeah, just a pretty cheeky one. She looks so pretty. Oh my goodness.
She does. So I love her.
What?
I want Feng Min so bad. I don't have her.
Why don't you buy her, Mel? They're still on sale.
Yeah.
She's on sale?
Well, all of the DLC is on sale.
Oh.
I believe it is. Oh, did they take it? Oh, it's... It just ended.
Is it not on sale?
It's not. Wait, let me
see. It's fine. It's fine. I didn't want it anyway.
Listen, all I'm saying is that if we hit like golden iridescent rank survivor this season. I think that would be really cute and sexy of us.
I think it would be.
Oh yeah, it would be real cute and real sexy. Let's see. You're taking a star PD, right?
Yes, I am.
I will keep on boil over.
Yeah, that's actually great. Going into Lem's house, like, welcome, babies, to the Fruity Pebbles Castle of Torment, a scary castle with 100 rats. Literally.
Let's see.
Let's go, Feng Min, let's go! Let's go, Feng Min, let's go!
In case any of you care, the perks that I'm running are, we'll make it. Boil over, windows of opportunity, and bite the bullet.
Mm-hmm. We're all bite the bullet gamers.
I'm tempted to swap either boil over or windows of opportunity for botany knowledge, but because my looping skills are literally regressing, I don't really want to take off windows of opportunity.
Oh yeah, so Feng Min came. I can't believe Feng Min came with the doctor's chapter.
Yeah.
That's so cruel for her.
Feels bad, man. She should have come with the Huntress. That's just a base character.
True. The first ever in-game purchase I made in this game. My first microtransaction.
His first microtransaction. Spooky season.
What skin?
Her spring festival one where she's wearing the kipao.
I can see your screen.
Yeah.
Wait, which one? Oh, yes! Yes.
Yeah, it's so pretty. She just looks so good. I love the on it. She only had 840 orc cells right now.
I love that outfit.
It's so pretty. New Jeff skin? Oh, it's the pirate one. That's right.
Yar.
The pirate one has me feeling some type of way.
It's so good. I kind of love that he's wearing like cheap Halloween store pants.
Yeah.
And then the rest of him is just metal as hell.
My only critique is that it's not the high-waisted pant puffy shirt combo that I am so weak to, but I'll
that
would
have been beautiful. But he has a deep V cut into the shirt.
True. That makes it okay.
So you can see
that makes it better.
There. Yeah.
Yeah.
I also like his spiky little arms. It makes it kind of dangerous to hold his hand.
There's a lot of Jeff outfits that I just really like. They got his vibe down to a T.
Mm-hmm. I just love Jeff.
Ew. a Jeff Enjoyer.
Yeah.
I'd say.
I am a Jeff Enjoyer simply because Jeff is amazing, but also because Jeff came with a Legion, event.
Jeff being from the same town as Legion, like, in the lore is so cool and interesting to me.
Sometimes I wonder if Legion did not turn to Killian, just went to Jeff, and then they all had a happy time learning art together.
Yeah! The fact that they commissioned him to design their logo, though, is, like, really wholesome to me.
It's so cool!
So I have to get off at, like, around 1. While we're waiting to load into a match, I'm gonna, like, get my work clothes on and stuff so that I can potentially stay on for half an hour longer.
Okay!
I'm gonna try to, like, between rounds, like, try to get ready so that I can extend the homie time.
I also will have to leave at, like, an hour from now.
That's fine. Or at least, like, be ready to. So.
Oh, okay. Fantastic. Yeah. This is great. This is great news.
Yeah.
It lines up perfectly.
Yeah, I'm gonna go super late today, and, I have Pathfinder in the evening.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, correct.
Well, my goodness.
What is with these super high prestige players?
Seriously.
What is going on?
Oh, this
is it because of my hours? Please don't be deceived at my daylight by the amount of hours that I have in the game. I am not skilled.
You know what's funny, though, is we keep getting paired with really high prestige survivors, but, like, kind of baby killers.
Yeah.
Yeah. What's
real
like
baby
that?
Killers.
That and Nemesis I was a baby also killer.
I got paired with level prestige 40.
Yeah, what's with the matchmaking right now?
I can't even talk about it. It was so brutal. My friend Kat was literally watching me play last night. I was like, Kat, don't look. Please don't look. What you're witnessing is a hate crime.
Oh, God. RPD.
RPD. RPD.
RPD.
The killer DCs, and I get a wasted offer.
Oh, God.
Does it use it even if we don't go there?
Yep.
Yep.
Oh.
Oh.
Oh, wait.
Oh, shit, I'm gonna get a bagel!
Oh my god, a bagel! I want a bagel. I have bagels.
Like,
I just want
them. Rocketed away from their chair to get their bagel. I heard about the bagel and then they were already gone for the bagel.
I heard their chair, second. Like, fly backwards. I wonder if they can still hear us now because they have the same headset as me.
Oh, do they?
Yeah, they got it for their birthday.
Oh, puggies.
Which is why we don't hear ourselves in the background of their mic anymore.
Excellent. Now it's Mel's turn.
I could hear you guys, yes.
Yeah.
Now it's Mel's turn to get a Bluetooth headset and an actual microphone so that it's not right next to my face all the time.
Yeah.
Hell yeah.
I couldn't recommend the ones I have more. They're obviously like a little bit pricey, but they're like literally so worth it.
But worth, yeah.
Yeah, they have a very good lifespan. A lot of the streamers I watch have had this exact set of headphones for literally like years. It comes with a microphone that I've heard is like decent quality. Obviously a standing mic is always going to be better, but yeah.
I'm like super picky about the way that mics sound.
Yeah, they're super comfortable.
I can use
though.
The mic next round, it'll be funny.
Hello. Ah, there was a crow that was next to me that scared the shit out of me.
Hope they don't have lethal pursuer. Or maybe we hope they do. I'll cleanse this real quick. Hang out with me, bestie. You looking around. Hi, Steve.
Hey, I want to join the party. What's
hey,
up?
You guys can look straight in the camera because of this angle. Everyone, look at the camera.
Cheese. Wait, oh, sorry. Wait, is that better?
Yeah, there you go. Cheese.
There you go. Cheese, boop, boop. Boop, boop. Boop, boop.
Okay, perfect.
we have wasted precious time.
Pardon me.
If this loses us the matchup, I'm gonna scream.
Yeah, because we wasted 30 seconds at the beginning of this. To be fair, I cleansed a totem.
True. Oh, here's another one.
That's my reflection. Hi, me.
Hi, Steve.
Hey. Oh, it's a ghost face, and he's in that room. The kid's being chased by him.
Oh.
I think she's being chased.
I just heard him break a pallet.
There he is. Yeah, there he's being chased.
Oh god. Oh god. We're in the room with Kate. Oh god. Ah. Bestie, scatter.
I skedaddled out of there so quickly.
He's after me.
Steve, no! Oh god.
Okay.
Oh
well,
my god.
No,
I'm his obsession. Of course I'm his obsession. Of course I am.
Oh my
you know?
God.
This is not obsessed with Steve. Can we? Really
the only
him?
Guy in the lobby.
Send him.
I literally watched Scream last night.
I did! Same!
Come down.
So did Plu. I was so tempted to as well, because we were deciding what movie to watch, and I almost suggested Scream because it was one of the ones that Jordan mentioned. But I was like, I've watched Scream 3 times this Halloween season. I should try and expand my horror itinerary as much as I can to prepare for-
I watched Scream and I watched Cabin in the Woods.
Oh. Classic.
Because my
Such
friend Morgan
movie.
Hadn't seen it yet, and now it's one of her favorite movies, so...
Gamers, she's still fucking chasing me!
You're doing wonderful, Steve.
You're doing great.
We completed a gen in the meantime.
My game is literally lagging.
I keep fucking stunning him with power!
You're so good, you're better. How come no one on that gen joined me on the- Thank you, Mel.
Oh my god, I have a toolbox!
Oh my god.
Okay.
Oh, Steve, you did so well. Why is that gen lit up yellow? Do you think that person has situational awareness?
Oh,
exposed?
We're starstruck?
Oh, starstruck? I thought he was looking at us.
No, he's hooking me. He's heading towards you, though.
Yeah, I'm sure he is.
Maybe he would see me if I stayed this quarter.
Steve looks so standing man emoji on
him. Yeah. Help!
I'm gonna wait until my exposed status runs out, bestie, and then I'll come get you.
I revealed them one hook.
Alright, we're good. Is he camping?
Ah, he's got yeah. the thing that gives it a hard skill check after he kicks it. Careful, he's coming.
Well.
My quarter.
y'all need to come in.
Yeah, he's camping. Woo!
Alright, I'm going in. Draw his attention with that.
Oh my god!
We'll make it.
Help!
I have we'll make it.
Help!
I have we'll
make it. I got you!
Okay.
I'm sorry, Mel. I had to get Steve.
It's okay.
Ugh, I take the hit. Ugh.
I will take the next one.
Run, Steve. Run.
He's chasing you guys.
Of course he is. You will take me and not Steve. Run, Steve. Careful, he's got Starstruck.
That has such a big range on it on this map. Come here, my sweet boy.
My boil over kept pulling him up on the staircase when he wanted to put me on the hook. He went upstairs.
Hey, beautiful.
I'm gonna eat my bagel.
He's not upstairs, he's right here.
I said I saw him go upstairs. I don't know if he stayed up there.
Oh, what? I was still exposed! I'm under
oh,
a pallet!
Shit. Alright, Kate's getting
hey, Steve, me. do you have a
I don't.
Okay.
I haven't touched a generator once this round.
He's not camping me. I don't know why he was camping you.
Well, I chased him for so long, I think he was just really upset.
Kate got me. Come in, London.
You're not exposed, right?
No.
Okay. Well, I think the other Kate's gonna get to me before you. Oh no, she.
I have will make it!
Oh, there you go. Okay.
Stop unhooking people!
Stop this!
Look at that 100% speed increase. And bite
he's
the
behind
bullet.
Us,
oh,
behind
but it
us.
Doesn't matter. He's right there. You will not.
Oh, a dead end room? Fuck me!
It's okay, he's chasing me.
Not me being starstruck again.
Damn it.
Oh shit, he saw me.
I was still exposed! This sucks, I ran right into his arms.
Yeah.
I didn't know where he was. I thought he was behind me. I could hear you running. Okay.
I said, oh fuck, he saw me, and then I ran past you. Okay, and here we are! Okay! Kate! Holy shit, stop sandbagging me.
No, she took the aggro. She took him away. He's chasing her now.
No, yeah, she briefly sandbagged me.
Oh, Mel, he's right there. Haha, idiot, I have endurance.
Oh, this pallet was already used, that's not great. Oh god. Please! Oh my god! Please, oh gosh.
I have to mend. I hate that bite the bullet doesn't work for mending.
I can mend you and then it'll be quiet.
Oh my god, I'm trying like hell to get him to run around.
I'm healing now. Are you upstairs, Mel?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh god, Kate and I are outside. 11.
Okay, she definitely has like situational awareness, whatever it is that. Are you kidding me? I ran out of medkit right before I was fully healed. I'm coming. Can you like touch me? Thank you.
Fuck!
You did amazing, Will.
Thank you. I would have lasted longer if I hadn't accidentally turned around. Goodbye, my loves.
Oh, are you in death?
Yeah.
You are! I'm so sorry.
It's okay.
This other Kate hasn't taken any aggro.
When she came to take me off hook, she like stood still in front of me for a second.
Why?
He's here.
I will keep an eye on the Kate.
Yeah, please.
She's got flashbang, wiretap, blast mine, and I think resilience?
That's wiretap that she keeps.
Oh.
That room just plays the RPD music.
Oh, Ghostface is at her. She's got a flashbang. Bestie, why didn't you use your flashbang? Alright, they're running around in that, like, big long office area in the downstairs.
Wow, that wiretap has good, like, cover. I can see him running underneath it. Hi, Steve.
I need that pumpkin.
Denzer over there. Oh, I accidentally tapped out of the game. Denzer over there.
Oh, he missed her?
Well, let's go. He's chasing her.
He left her. He kicked it with wiretap.
There goes wiretap.
Yeah. Ears.
Oh god. Is she gonna make it? Oh, she stunned him.
He's still chasing her.
Nice. Good job, Riley.
Now run.
Uh-oh. That's the time to run.
She's heading to the main area. Oh, right in front of you? Cool.
Yep.
She flashbanged. I don't think he was even close.
He's behind me. He's literally hitting me. Oh no, this is the dead end room. I fucking hate this room.
Oh, he's fine. He's smashing our gen.
Okay.
He's coming after Kate again. She's leading him upstairs.
I'm back on the gen.
Gonna need healing.
It sounds like he's still on her. he's back on her again.
I see her. Oh. I'll let you know, Lemon, when she's good. Oh god.
Sorry.
She's down. He's picking her up.
Ugh. Oh, Jesus.
I didn't realize how close they were.
I didn't think that she was close enough. Or they were close enough.
He's heading straight for you guys.
Yeah, we gotta get out of here. Gonna get down so fast.
I'm going to.
He followed me.
I'm gonna try and get the cape.
No!
Oh.
How did he see me? Like, I know I'm wearing bright pink, but like, I was in the bush! How did he know to look there? Dead. Oh, sevens.
Damn it. Join me. I take you into my loving arms.
Why did you try to get off, girl? No.
Oh my god.
Stop doing that.
Well, I finished my challenge, so I take that as a W. And I think I also got... No, I didn't pip. Just under it. Did a little bit more Lightbringer.
I fucking hate that perk so much.
God.
Which perk?
The one that gives you the difficult skill check.
Holy shit! Can I stop blowing up this gem?
The way that I was, like, lagging on this map was not kind to me with the skill checks.
Doing great. Don't make a noise when you fall anymore. Anyone else notice that?
Yeah, I don't know.
I blinded him! Holy shit!
Let's go, Blue!
Ooh, quick and quiet. Nice.
Not anymore.
That's blue.
It is on what? Gen.
Oh god! I hated that. I hated that. Okay. I'm fine.
Can't tell if he's running straight towards her freaking bubble that appears around a person gets falling on hook. Okay, he did. He is near. Oh, he's here.
Yeah, he's going over.
This is gonna be it. Oh, she's God, gonna drop flashbang. She's gonna drop flashbang or she's dead.
Too late.
Well, that's that.
That's unfortunate.
GG's. This was a pretty good ghosty.
Oh, no.
He didn't use his stealth ability very much.
No.
He just relied on the Starstruck to expose us.
Which admittedly was a good play.
Yeah, it was.
Especially on RPD.
Yeah. Oh, she had wiretap and blast mine.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness.
Overcharge, Starstruck, I'm all ears and bamboozle.
Mmm. I'm all ears, counters my quick and quiet.
Yeah.
Oh. Interesting build.
Oh my goodness.
I itch so much. I'm like wiping away my eyeliner by the second. To my challenge. A total of 8 generators.
Mel, you made me yawn. Damn
it.
It's
not my fault I'm so infectious. Ow! Why? My fucking... Sorry, my chair. How did it come through my mouth? I feel like it did.
Oh,
it
fully did.
Oh, that was so funny.
The headrest on my chair. Like, I lean on it to, like, put my shoes on, and it, like, collapses, and then I forget to pull it back up, and so then I, like, lean behind me to stretch, and I put my hands on it, and I, like, pull to stretch, uh-huh. But because it wasn't up all the way, it just went, whoop, it just, like, slid right up.
Whoa. I'm bringing Pebble. I'm taking us Pebble. To... It's a good place, Pebble. Dark, I feel. I'm gonna take us to Haddonfield.
Okay.
It's Halloween. It's still Halloween. Guys, spooky month. November is going to be spooky month to Electric Boogaloo because I didn't get to stream during most of October.
Mm-hmm.
And true. Also, Thanksgiving is a sham of a holiday, so.
True.
Halloween isn't over in and of itself.
Ooh, they're on our network.
December.
How many hours do you have, Felix?
How many hours do you have, Felix?
This is a very good Felix skin. He looks good.
I like the their profile picture. It's a cute Michaela photo.
Dead by Daylight. Oh no, it's just really that is cute.
Yeah. Oh shit, I need to stun the killer. My bad.
Oh, okay. I just need to repair a total of 8 generators while cooperating.
No, hold on. Run this back. I stunned that ghost face 3 times with 3 different pallets. Why did that not?
Does it have to be in a single trial?
I think they just didn't have any void energy. Because I'm technically supposed to steal the void energy by stunning killers.
Yes.
So maybe he just didn't have any void energy at the time.
Yeah, he probably didn't have any void.
That's
stuck
bullshit.
On that one for a while. I think the only reason I got it was because I farmed with some.
Yeah, we had a farming killer once.
We did. I'm so tired, y'all. I went to bed at 6 in the morning.
Yeah, you were up real fucking late.
Yeah. Because Jordan and I talk way too long when we're in a call together. I love it. Yeah. But we always talk until, like, the fucking crack of dawn. Hi, Mel. Yeah. I need to complete gens while cooperating with the survivors, so...
Okay, I have to complete generators while holding a great toolbox, or the... what?
A rare toolbox yeah.
The Felix just went into a locker.
There's usually a generator.
Like, loudly?
Here.
No, just went into a locker. I don't know whose music this is. They're nearby, though. Oh, what is that? It's the doctor!
Ah.
No.
I hate the doctor.
I hate the doctor for real.
Ah!
Huh?
Steve?
Are you in a locker?
Yeah. Whoa. I was not expecting to be found that easily, but okay.
What the fuck, man? That was Steve's locker!
He BM'd me?
Oh, cool.
Nice.
Maybe he did it by accident?
No, it was purposeful.
Okay.
He has a Christmas charm on.
Wow, that range is fucking immense.
Yeah, oh, probably God. Has some kind of add-on for that.
Oh, God.
Alright, I'm coming for you, Steve.
Thank you.
Oh.
And running. Oh, you quite literally were on the entire opposite side of the map from me.
Uh-huh.
Oh, hi, Felix. We heal.
Bite the bullet, prove street thyself, run. And aftercare. This isn't crazy.
Let's go.
Up here.
Oh God, 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 he's right behind me. Don't do it! Don't do it to me! I don't want it! I don't want you to!
I wonder what type of totem that is. Oh! What the hell was that?
That was.
Oh, he left me. He went into the house, I think.
Oh, holy shit. Why did I rush that? Yeah, he's chasing me, I think. Trying to.
He checked the locker, I think.
Okay. I have my pebble. Did he see me? He didn't! Oh, he did! No, he didn't! What just happened? What just happened?
He's here, though.
I swear that man looked at me. Mel, I can heal you.
Okay, I'm trying to get to the balloon.
Where are you? Ow. There you are. Hey.
I have to snap out of it.
Oh.
Otherwise, I'm gonna be screaming while you're
healing. Hi, Steve. He's right behind you, Steve! Why did you come here? Steve, why?
He's tunneling me! Oh my god, Lemon, you shouldn't have left!
I didn't understand. I was trying to heal Mel.
I didn't think that he was still chasing me. I thought that he was after the Felix.
I'll just heal myself in this boon real quick.
Oh
and
my
then
god.
I can get blue off hook.
Alright, I'm gonna throw a freaking diversion away. So he goes and checks something else.
Oh my god, he didn't see me in the bush. Oh my god, he didn't
see me.
Yeah,
he's not. He's not very good at seeing. His eyes aren't very good.
Blue.
Alright, he went to that gen that just popped.
I'm here. I can heal you quickly. In the boon. Look at that. Stunning. Beautiful.
Oh my god.
Speedrun 101. I'm gonna fall into this hole.
What the heck is this guy? Other side of the map.
I saved my toolbox for late game.
Smart.
So now this will go a bit faster.
Well, if I get hit with that crazy ray one more time, I go full bonkers.
Excellent.
Nice.
Beautiful. Flawless. Oh, he's right there. Careful, Blue.
Please.
I'm running behind you.
Please.
You will not have him. No. Take Steve. Take me instead.
Good job, Mel.
Run, Simba. Oh no, he's gonna shock. What the fuck? He's just standing on top of me. Oh, there we go.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Goodbye. Thank you, Mel. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Because I'm the only person that's been knocked today.
I've just been tunneling the shit out of you. I will not have it. I wanted to try to, extend it by going to pallets, but I literally think that if I had moved at all besides, the straight shot behind you, that he would have just gone straight for you, so.
Why can't I heal myself right now?
Because you're not injured?
No, wait, no. Oh, fuck.
Yeah,
you're not
you're not injured, you're just mad.
Mel, is the Felix going for you? Does it look like anyone's coming for you?
Someone is running towards me, but I'm not sure who it is.
Okay. Oh, the Felix being chased.
Oh, yeah.
Okay,
that's
Steve's
him.
Going for you. Oh, maybe.
Should not. You should go.
Okay.
I'll continue on your gen.
I can see the doctor.
Yeah, Blue's gotta go into fucking hiding. Witness protection
program. Yeah.
This doctor will not let Steve go.
Did he see me? He did. Mel? This is not looking good. He really doesn't want to have you take it off. He swung and he missed?
Alright, Felix is running. Felix, take me.
Where is a single pallet on this map? Oh, he snuffed the boon.
Why'd I scream?
He sacrificed me to snuff the boon. That was not a good trade. What does that little chess piece in the corner mean?
I don't know.
I'm not- it's one of the doctor's add-ons. I forget what it does.
Oh, okay.
He's got- the doctor's add-ons, you need like a fucking degree to figure out what the fuck his add-ons do, I swear.
Blue, did you finish that gen I was on?
Yeah, I did.
Okay.
I'm on the one that's in front of the house, which is a very risky one to be on. Oh god.
It's yeah, here. He found you.
I'm literally immediately.
He left you though.
Oh good.
That he did. He's prioritizing the generators, which is a good play. Fuck, babes. Oh, fuck. Oh, god. Double scream. No! Oh, he missed me. What the fuck?
I'm here. He missed! Oh my god, he's bad.
Okay, he's actually chasing you instead of me.
Yes, he is.
Thank god.
Stop screaming, you stupid bitch!
Okay, snapped out of it. That's a good thing.
I'm snapping out of it, presently, as we speak.
I think he lost me.
He's right near me.
I'm on that gen.
Yeah, he lost me.
Oh god, he's so close to me.
That terror radius is...
It's so small.
No, but when you're insane, it's so, it's everywhere.
It's loud.
Yeah.
I think he has monitor and abuse where...
He is chasing me right now.
Oh god.
Oh, Steve,
or no,
me.
He's gone. He's gone.
He sees me.
But I think he might have monitor and abuse, which makes it so that your terror radius when you're not in a chase is decreased. But when you're in a chase, it's increased.
My exhaustion isn't down yet. No! Oh, I'm dead here.
Generate up.
Just kidding, he swings way too early. Okay, bestie.
I'm not
making
my
way towards you. Sorry, I did that.
Sorry, my bad.
Sorry, I just was overcome by the impulse to scream.
Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna go.
He's running into the house. I'm just gonna keep trucking away. Please, any skill checks?
I'm coming, Lemon.
Scared the shit out of me. Who the hell is slamming doors in my house? Ew, he's not here. He has something. He didn't have, like, make your choice, right?
I'm about to finish the last generator. It's done.
He's right there!
Whoa! I wasn't looking. Oh my god, I'm so sorry.
Back on the hook I go.
Yeah!
Let's freaking go!
Oh my god!
Oh my god!
Oh
my
god!
Oh my god! You're a god! Oh, he's gonna be pissed after that one.
Yeah.
I have 99 exit gates.
Get the hell away from me, freak. Okay, I see.
Let me keep running straight. It's this one!
Yeah, I'm coming!
I'll loop around.
Okay, I'm opening it.
Go!
Okay, he's not behind me right now, so I'm gonna heal.
I'm waiting for-
He's coming.
Second. Oh, he's coming. He's right here. He's behind me.
Alright.
He's behind us. Oh no! I didn't mean to run out.
I did.
I could have taken at least a hit.
Yeah, it's true. It probably would have propelled you out of the match, though.
Oh, true.
I pipped.
Go, Steve, go, Steve, go, Steve, go, Steve, go, Steve. Go. I see go, you have Steve, that go. Haste.
You want to flashbang him so bad. Yeah.
Felix is at the other gate.
Hopefully he gets out. Oh, he does. He does.
I think he's waiting for you to get out.
Oh, he's just blinding the killer.
Okay. Yeah! With an explosion behind me!
One final flashbang. He did have monitor interviews.
Fuck yeah.
Surveillance. Oh. Mm.
Nice.
Oh, that's why he went to destroy the boon. He's got shattered hope.
Oh.
Whenever you snuff a boon, the totem is destroyed instead, and the survivors within the boon totem range are revealed to you for 8 seconds.
Damn. Have a lingering static charge. Ooh. Static charge remains in the survivors until discharged. Multiple survivors struck by the same shock therapy or static blast that are within 4 meters of each other do not acquire a static charge. Anytime a survivor is within 4 meters of another survivor carrying a static charge, the survivor receives a shock identical to shock therapy and the static charge is discharged immediately. So it's just like a chain of screaming.
That explains why we were screaming so much.
I can't believe we survived that match against that doctor.
Yeah, dude. Real. I cannot believe it.
Three
of us were on death hook. Well, actually, no, I wasn't on death hook because Plue stunned me out of his hands.
I fucking stunned you the shit
out
of him.
That was so good.
Oh my god! I was like, oh no, I can't do anything. I have to run.
Washington, D.C., stop calling me in the middle of every single stream I have.
Okay, I have to drop a pallet to stun a killer 2 times in a single trial. We all know how good I am at that, especially with my ping, so we'll see how this goes.
Okay, this will probably be last game, yeah?
Yeah.
Probably, right. Yeah. Your girl needs a fucking Ethernet cable.
Ew?
Said you do.
Oh. I just heard a distant lemon say, ew, and I was like, what?
My filtering's pretty high.
I love bagels.
Those are so good. I'm literally gonna eat a bagel as soon as we're done here because I didn't have breakfast.
Huh.
I don't have no bagels.
Whoa, oh, no!
Consider
no.
getting one, Mel.
Oh my god.
2 opposite reactions.
Inside of you, there are 2 wolves.
And they both want a bagel.
they both want really bagel. Fucking
They're
want
so
a bagel.
Please, oh god, please give us a bagel.
Yoichi. Like a bagel. No! 2 bagels!
The souls of the innocent.
A bagel.
No!
2 bagels.
I'm sorry if you heard every single one of my bones crack just now.
We did!
Yeah.
Oh,
we did
sorry.
Crack.
Oh! My mic! My thing!
Your thing?
Huh?
What thing do you have?
One second. Okay. Okay. Oh, voice mod or something? Kick on voice mod? No?
Nah.
I'm so curious.
We're gonna play this round like this.
Oh my god.
Oh, right, the headset microphone.
This so is the boring. Headset microphone.
Oh, okay.
Amori?
I'm coming in on a radio.
Really
I'd like to report.
Like that.
I'd like to report like... that we do have Amori in this round. We are kind of fucked.
Oh my god.
Stop by the Diamond Casino. Win big.
Minis just followed our Before I Die account.
Huh? Wait, who? Huh?
A company that makes minis and is kickstarting a I think a setting, a 5e setting.
Hey!
It literally sounds like we're speaking to you, like, through the headset that's on a helicopter.
It really does.
Yeah.
We got Plu in the sky.
Where we dropping, boys? Oh my goodness, I love Halloween. I don't want it to be over.
Haddonfield, again.
Oh god! Oh, did I accidentally bring in the Haddonfield offering?
Pinhead!
Again? I might have. Head with a Mori?
Pinhead with a Mori on Haddonfield! Horrible final match. I vote that we play another one, actually.
This one's already a mulligan.
Hi, Oichi. Can you fucking move?! Sorry.
The way you went from going, hi, Uichi, to can you fucking move in the on the drop of a hat. Oh, I'm in the terror radius. Oh, I'm in a terror radius.
Well, he was being a little shipper. That's not my fault. Where's the box?
Where is the box?
Wait, does he have a thing that makes it so that we can't see the aura of the box?
No way. That's not a thing, is it?
That's not a thing? Is it a thing? God, where's the box?
There's no way that could be a thing. Maybe it hasn't spawned yet. Maybe it has a delayed spawn. Maybe, like, Chase has to start before we see the
No, it's it should be there.
It should be here. Where is it?
It just doesn't show up for the first, train hunt? Or it doesn't show up until the train hunt begins.
That's what I was thinking.
Oh no. Oh, I found the box! I think you have to be, like, really close to it.
Hmm.
Oh, it creates like an aura around the box instead of
the well. I got hunting. Ah, fuck! I'm on the wrong side. Well, if you can see where I went down, that's where the box is.
Okay.
I think you have to be like within a certain range of it in order to see its aura.
Hmm.
It's chain hunt time.
Oh, I must come with you.
Oh, I can see the aura of the box. Yoichi.
It's Bruto, isn't it? He's going after Yoichi. Oh, he hit him.
Yeah, you don't make a sound when you jump out of high drops anymore. I value you more than the box.
I break your chains.
Keep solving it. Alright, let's just
Damn, we biting the bullet right now?
We are.
Steve, you're my hero. Thank you for solving the box.
Thank you so
much. You're welcome. Oh, I see you guys. I'm coming over.
Okay, so we gotta have someone on fucking box duty, I guess, to, like, run around and look for the box.
Kick it to pumpkin.
We is Kindred.
He's headed the opposite direction, so we're good.
Okay.
I'll go for the unhook.
Okay, do you still
we'll
make
it?
Okay.
Yeah.
Going upstairs, this is really- Wait, no it's not.
It's downstairs.
The wrong house, I see. Different house.
Yoichi! Bro, make up your mind!
Oh, wait, they're outside, Flo. We're fine.
Ow, 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 ow. Sorry, Yoichi's like running into that house. I wanted to try to heal him and he kept like stopping and then starting and then stopping and then starting. I was like, brah.
No, don't hit me with that. You're stinky. I swear I just watched Yoichi run out the front door.
This just in. Pinhead is stinky.
Breaking news!
This is gonna be our first gen. That's kinda rough.
No, 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 no! Oh, god!
Where the hell did you go?
Oh, I'm a goner.
I went out back.
No, not you. The injured one.
Sorry, I was trying to lead him away from the house.
No, this is
Yoichi's healing in the house that's behind me and to my right.
Okay. We're about to chain hunt again.
He's opening a chest.
Come on, Missy.
Oh. Oh, I see the box. It's behind me in the
wall. Oh, I see it as well.
I dropped down right in front of him.
I'll go assault it.
I break your chain.
Oh god, he hit me.
I have a med kit, so I'll just heal myself.
Get away from me. You're ugly.
The box.
Oh my god! Oh my god! He came!
I wasn't close enough to hear him say I came! No!
Why are we still being chain hunted? Fuck off!
We're not.
We're not. We
okay, Yoichi and I kept getting fucking chains. We're so annoying. Okay.
Oh, goodness.
Oh, he's got Joel.
What a waste of good suffering. I have been put on a hook.
That's it. There's a bathroom up here.
Hey, Kate.
Hey.
What's up?
I'm gonna come get you, and then I'm gonna massage you.
No. He's in a farmhouse. Oh, he is coming back though, Kate. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, that's cool.
Ow.
Oh, wait, you should not be chased right now.
This is true.
No. No, no,
no. Please. No, 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 no. No, I don't want it. I don't want it. Thank you. You broke my chains. You freed me.
No.
Hey.
Yes, get her away. Baller.
Where's the fucking box?
I believe. Oh, I see the box. The box. I'm gonna go open it.
Killer boy, Ginga!
Let's go!
Incredible.
Oh god, I'm so happy. Thank every
you
time.
For taking the hit for me, Blue. I appreciate
you're welcome, it. You're welcome.
Even though I had just got you off.
No!
You opened it.
Did he come?
I came.
He did.
Yes! Right. Oh, hi, Yoichi.
Protection squad, roll the fuck out.
Chat. I'm a genius. I'm just gonna say that right now. Oh god.
Oh, please be in.
No, I'm being chased.
I'm not.
Oh, okay. I saw your chains were like flickering. I didn't know what that meant.
There I go. Ah! Could I get a pallet? No, oh, I'm losing this guy like no tomorrow.
You're doing amazing.
You're great, Lemon.
Down to the box! Fuck me! Get the shit out of me.
Oh wait, let's follow the Yoichi over here.
Bro, absolutely like, nothing.
There's a gen in this house.
Oh, I need to start looking for the
no! Box. No, 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 no! Okay.
Where's the box?
Don't tell me the basement's in here. No, the basement's in here.
Where the fuck is the box?
That was a pretty good chase.
Breaking news. Null simply cannot find this box. We may be doomed this round.
Hi, Curly. I know. I also hate Pinhead. Oh, he has the scourge hook. Pain resonance.
Oh, y'all, he's gonna come. Oh,
the box,
no.
You opened it.
No, I don't want you to, though. Ah!
Yoichi, please come get me.
Is it Yoichi coming to get you?
It looks like it. Oh, god, he ran past.
Chase.
Oh, wait, he's coming in? Yes, Yoichi's got me.
No, he's not. I'm coming in.
What the hell? Why did he come all the way here?
Ow! No, use your chains. I don't want you to.
I think he's just an idiot.
No, stop it.
Oh, he just came downstairs. He's like, hey guys, what's going on down here?
You can hold my head, just a fucking brick, right? Okay, fuck.
You can already hold my head, just a fucking brick, I don't care. He's just being toxic, if you ask me. The Yoichi or the Pinhead?
Oh, goodbye, Mel.
Oh,
I'm
Mel,
so
that was
sorry.
Your death hook?
Yeah.
He's okay. We did good. You guys got two generators left. You still have a chance.
He's gonna be after you.
Oh, he's chasing me.
Yep.
He has like no terror radius. Get away from me. Ugly. Bad. No!
His user
Your movie was
are easy.
Bad. Oh god, break.
Nice. Oh, nice.
Not the the police lights confusing me. No. Hey, vault. Damn it.
You want to vault the window so bad.
You want to accidentally vault the window so bad. Any pinhead, to be honest? Yeah. At least this one's like not camping. There are so many camping pinheads who just wait for someone to pick up a box.
Of course I was the one who got seen.
Oh, the Yoichi is like right next to you. Chain hunt. That sucks.
Yoichi brought an iridescent key. Plunder's
wow.
Instinct, Kindred, Spine Chill, and Dark Sense.
Interesting combination of things. Why am I being tunneled by this pinhead?
Cause he's an asshole.
Oh, my shit is out. No!
Okay, wait, I have an idea. Oh god, I don't think my idea is gonna work.
Oh, he's chasing you. Oh.
Wait, she's back on that generator
I'm dead.
In the building.
No, Lemon.
Come into my loving arms. I'm here to welcome you to the afterlife.
Yes,
Yoichi, it's up to you, buddy.
Oh, he found Yoichi. But Yoichi found the box. It's in your fucking. Oh wait, no, that's a medkit. Why could you see the aura of the medkit?
So Plunderer's instinct.
Oh. I literally never use that perk, so I had no idea. Oh my god,
I
that chain went right into his ass.
I got iridescent benevolence, and I got greater vader.
It just hopped into a locker right in front of the pinhead.
Good. Well, you're oblivious. That's not great.
You summoned me.
No, don't come.
I came.
Oh!
I got stuck
not
on a bush.
Not the hedge. Not the hedge literally
Stop
sandbagging
it.
You.
Oh my god.
I'll tear your soul.
Time for Yoichi to get hatched like
He'll tear your soul apart. Alright, Yoichi, well.
The
got a key, buddy. I hope you see.
So uncomfortable.
He literally didn't, put any add-ons on it.
Hatch spawned
it's next
right
to him?
Next
it's next
to Yoichi
to him?
And he can't hear it.
Are you dumb? Oh my god.
Oh no.
Don't. Don't do it! You don't deserve it!
bro. You're gonna get got.
Can you imagine if it wouldn't have let him escape through that? Oh, there's my alarm.
There you go. Wow. He brought in a Mori and didn't get to Mori a single. Wait, he didn't Mori a single person? Only the last person?
Yeah, it's only the last one.
He had no Ed. Ooh, this guy was.
Woof.
Yeah.
Stinky.
Stupid, ugly pinhead.
The only reason why he wasn't camping was because he had monstrous shrine.
Yeah, actually. Well, I think that's our cue. Shut it down, boys.
Well. We did have some very good matches today.
We did. I think we did really well. I can't believe we survived that doctor. So I'm proud of us for that.
Oh my god, I can actually flashbang save people.
You can. And it happened live on stream.
Live on stream.
Proof. I'll have to go back and clip it.
Yeah.
I didn't actually get to see it because I was at an exit gate, so I would love to see the clip.
I know that I was absolutely screaming my head off, though.
Yeah. Oh, let me close that up. Give it a... There we go. Thank you guys so much for being here. Thank you for playing with me, guys.
Thank you.
Yeah, thanks for having us.
This
is
fun.
Uh-huh. We're gonna raid out, as we always do. Let's see. Am a freak. Hello. Wait, before we go, I have to react to the thing. Hold on.
Oh.
Before I go, I gotta watch the new the new chapter release. Hold on, someone put it in chat, right? Game combo? Yes, game combo. Alright. Shh, Lemon Demon, we have to watch something.
This is important.
Alright. See what the new chapter is gonna look like. I'm very excited. That crunchy Twitter quality.
Delicious.
Thank you guys! We're gonna raid out in 2 seconds after we see what's up with this guy. Yes! Huh? Why are there multiple of them? Fortune Fog, I love that! Vittorio Tusca.
Who's this fucking, like, old grizzled honk?
I like him.
yeah, apparently he has little minions that is similar to Nemesis.
Really? Oh, I actually love that. I actually love that
too. I'm not sure. Like, they phrase it in such a way that, like, they might function differently than zombies, but I'm not 100% sure.
Mm-hmm. Alright, we're gonna raid Maggie, who is playing Inscription, so make sure you guys join the raid. Inscription's such a good game. Say hi to Maggie for me. Thank you to Mel and Blue for playing with me. I love you guys so much.
Thank you.
I'm gonna deaf in and I'll be right back if you guys are gone by the time I'm back though. I love you so much. Have a good
Love you.
Bye. Bye. Alrighty. Join the raid. Say hi to Maggie. I love you guys so much. Thank you so much for being here with me. And I will see you on, what's today, Tuesday? Thursday, and we're gonna continue our spooky month shenanigans. Goodbye! Make sure you're spreading love, spreading positivity, and spreading puppy girl supremacy. Goodbye!